That's weird. It's like some sort of camera. What's up, everybody? It's Grim back with you. How you doing? Missed you guys. Just thought I'd take a little bit of time off. You know, move back to Columbia, get my beautiful little small ass room, the rest of the apartment set up. I live in a loft in the apartment, you know. So, you know, just thought I'd get this set up, move back in, get my classes set up, then get back with you. How you guys doing? So, ECU. ECU. I could do what I typically do in these types of games, make fun of ECU, mock them, call them a terrible team. Not going to. I got friends that go to ECU, and the reason I'm going to give them my time is because, one, it's my comeback vid. My comeback vid, I mean, I never went anywhere, but apparently people thought I was quitting this bitch. Glad to see you guys miss me. That made me a little happy. Shout out real quick to my boys Hoss and Mega Skeet. You know, glad to see you guys trying to hit me up. Yeah, I made this video like I said I was, but glad to see you guys miss me. Yeah, I've still been watching your vids. I just haven't had time to make my own, which is kind of weird. Haven't had time for YouTube, but you know. But ECU, I have enough friends that go to ECU that I'm going to give them my time. I have a bet with someone. $20 that South Carolina beats ECU. Now that they cover the spread of course being 20 points, which we'll cover, that we beat ECU. Now you ECU fans, you can say all you want about how you got a Heisman candidate. Congratulations. Let me be the first one to just applaud that you have a Heisman candidate. But you're still not in the SEC. You're not even in the ACC. You're not even in the Big Ten. You're not in the Pac-East, the Pac-Sun, whatever the fuck you want to call it. You're not there. You guys are in a no-name conference. I mean, fuck, you lost a fucking bowl game last time I checked, and that was like 2 years ago, because your kicker couldn't make five field goals. One of five field goals. I'm just going to say that. Look, your offense might be good. I'm not going to say that our pass defense is going to be good this year. But you're not going to get past our front line. You're not going to get past our linebackers. Our secondary, yeah, that's weak, but you're not going to have time to throw the ball. You're not going to stop Lattimore. You're not going to stop Alshon Jeffery. You're not going to stop Garcia. You're not going to stop us. No, I really do wish I had some convenient footage of just how bad your defense was last year. You know, maybe with some convenient music being played. Huh. I do wish I had that. But, oh, wait a second. I do have that. Well, let's see what this is.
Your mind at ease.
It's an
come on now, people.
to Navy. Really? To Rice, Maryland, and Navy. You guys allowed over 50 points. You didn't come close to winning. We're 100 times better than them. Now, I'm sure that you guys have made improvements. I'm sorry if I haven't been paying attention to my ECU news. I'm sorry. But, the big but, you're not on our level. Now, sure, out of 100 times, you might beat us 3 times. Hell, out of 100 times, you'd beat Alabama 3 times. Hell, out of 100 times, you'd beat Georgia, Florida. Well, yeah, it could be Georgia and Florida a little bit more, but still, you understand what I'm saying. You're not that good. Now, I'm willing to make a bet with... Wait a second, no, there are no ECU fans on. Well, you know what? We'll skip that then. I'm willing to make a bet with anyone in the SEC that South Carolina will win the SEC. Now, the way we're going to do this is you pick your team, I pick mine. If either team wins, that person wins this bet. If neither team wins, we push. Now, I'm willing to take whatever bet you want. That's not Bill's retarded bet where you gotta get off YouTube, because personally, I'm just not gonna do that. It seems stupid to me. I know South Carolina's gonna win the SEC, but I'm not gonna bet my channel against it. That's stupid. So like I said, any of you guys wanna hit me up on a bet, go for it. But, I gotta be honest, I think I've given ECU all the time it deserves. Yeah, I can't think of any other reasons why I should talk about them. So, until next time, this is Grim coming at you and saying peace.